Nikolai, how long has it been?
You have worked for me.
Always the charmer. But I'm glad it is you this sense. I have a dangerous assignment. Our informants reported that the Imperial family may have in their possession an old and very special box. It may be a piece of Eden.
The Tsar's family is in Yekaterinburg. Under guard.
Just the local militia. Townsfolk under the command of a commissar. Still, keep your senses sharp, Nikolai. If this box is what we think it is, the Templars are no doubt looking for it too.
I've beaten them before. This will be my last mission. I have to think of Anna and Nadja. One last time. One last mission.
There's no escape! We will find you!
Doesn't look good for the family. Our fences have been pulled up, and they are no longer allowed in the gardens.
I'll need some ammunition for my rifle.
Do you know what's happening
at the Ipatiev house? I've seen more guards than normal being sent there.
I was there this morning. Doesn't look good for the family. Our fences have been put up, and they are no longer allowed in the gardens.
How's your family?
Coping. Times are hard all around. I hope.
Out that light would get his attention.
Some of the smaller countries are trying to break away now with their conclusion.
Which ones?
Ukraine has declared independence, and Estonia plans to do the same. Though they want to remain close. I wouldn't be so sure about that.
What do you mean?
Nothing, or at least nothing I want to say out loud anyway.
The Bolsheviks have got lucky anyway.
How so?
Well, the most of the left and the right both oppose them, but they won't work together.
Thank you.
Identify yourself! Get him!
Who's there?
Over there!
Identify yourself.
No more this way tonight. Everybody off.
Short. We will miss a checkpoint. We must be cautious.
anybody there?
Who's that?
Assassin! Don't lose him! We are watching for you!
Who's there?
Over there!